Yo guys, Hazza7 here, and today I'm going to be doing the episode 4 of my Road to Glory. So as you guys can see, we have upgraded two players. Last episode we did in fact upgrade our goalkeeper to Berkey and our striker to Adrian Ramos. Already scored one goal within one game. He's been absolutely outstanding for us. We are in fact sitting on 420 coins, and yeah, so the player we have decided to get is, after we play some games, get some coins, is Draxler. Someone commented down below, we'll see now. So yeah, hopefully we can get on a win in the first games. Also guys, forgot to mention, if we do in fact win this game, we will get the title with 2,000 coins, which would be really good. We can afford a couple of players and upgrade, which is pretty good. So let's get on to the game. So here we go guys, kicking off into the first match. This guy has got a BPL side, quite a few decent players there with Firmino, Clichy, yeah, but just pretty good side. So hopefully we can get a win in the first match to kick things off and win the title. So let's go guys. Let's go. Go shoot. Yes! We go 1-0 up already in the 5th minute with Adrian Ramos. This guy is playing absolutely outstanding. Let's go, let's go. Adrian Ramos. Shoot! No, hit the post. Get that in. Yes! 2-0. We go 2-0 up in the 16th minute. Pretty sure that was our right wing. I forgot his name. There we go, Enrique, yeah, sorry. Shoot. Shoot. Yes, that is 3. We are going to definitely win this match, guys. This guy's really bad. We do go 3-0 up in the 22nd minute. Shoot. Yes, that is 4. We are cruising through this match. 4-0 up in the 25th minute. Actually, just easy, guys. I don't even really need to put any effort in. Make that 5. Yes, we do make it 5, guys. Last minute of the first start, we make it 5-0. Pretty easy. Yeah, got pretty good, guys. So there we go, guys. That is concluded half time. We are 5-0 up. Pretty easy game, as you can see. Yeah, just looks like we're just going to cruise for the win. I'm surprised the guy hasn't rage quit yet. Six. Yes, we make that 6-0. Sydney Sam. I think that is his hat trick, in fact. Yeah, is it Sam. Yeah, there we go, guys. Hat trick for Sydney Sam. Playing absolutely outstanding. Yeah, let's go, guys. There we go, guys. This guy is actually, in fact, rage quit. So, looks like we have won the title. There we go. 2,600 coins. Absolutely outstanding. Let's have a look. There we go, we have won the title, well done. Looks like we can go ahead and buy Draxler, so I'll be back when I have got Draxler. So there we go guys, as you can see, I've actually bought Draxler. I got him for 600 coins. Looks pretty decent actually. Got 4 star skill moves, 5 star weak foot, 77 pace, 78 shooting, 79 passing, 84 dribbling. Looks quite good. But hopefully we can get the win for this game. Yeah, so let's go, guys. So here we go, guys. Kicking it off to the second match. We do come up against a pretty crap squad. I'm not going to say too much because I might lose. But it's mostly just bronze and a non-rare silver and 2 non-rare golds. But yeah, let's go, guys. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out! No! We have gone 1-0 down against a terrible team that we should be winning against. But my defender got taken out there. It should have been a free kick, but no, it's not. Get that in. Yes! Draxler, on his debut, has scored a header. Well done. Absolutely great cross. Draxler with the header. Makes it 1-1, guys. just before the first half. Well done. Oh my god, that just went in. Are you serious? Are you actually serious? How did that actually... How is that possible? It literally hit the goalkeeper's nuts and went in. Jesus. That's annoying. So there we go, guys. At halftime, we are in fact 2-1 down. It's pretty even, actually. He's probably the better man, actually, so far. But it's been alright. Hopefully, we can get the win. There we go, guys. Unfortunately, we do lose this match. 2-1. Team played good. Just that bit of a crap goal. There you go, Draxler with the man of the match, 408 coins. Let's have a look at who we can improve. Let's go. So there we go, I've actually gone ahead and bought two new players. I've gone and bought Opari, got quite good stats, actually on paper, ridiculous, 850 coins. I've also gone ahead and bought this centre back, Nastasic, I think that's how you would pronounce it. 70 pace, 82% in stats for physical, going for 400 coins is quite incredible. I've also gone ahead and put squad fitness on everyone, which will help everyone's game play, I guess, like how they play. As per usual, guys, just leave a comment down below on what players you should suggest. I'm thinking of the next player I'm going to buy is a centre mid. If you guys just have any comments for a centre mid, just leave them down below. If you guys did enjoy this video, please make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you later, guys.